Happy Easter, everybody! How's it going? Welcome to Eureka Sports Card, NRL break number 1382, case break, plus a priority and a few packs. But wait, there's more. There's an album as well to be given away. Hope everyone's having a great long weekend. Enjoying the Easter festivities and friends and family. Hopefully, everyone's been staying safe, taking it easy, and getting geared up for this case break. Lots of trades happened, which helped quite a few get their teams, which is great to see. That's what it's all about. Hey Craig, how's it going? Happy Easter to you and good luck as well. All right, trade wise, we had the Knights and the Bulldogs, the Roosters and the Tigers, the Rabbitohs and the Dragons, and then the Dragons and the Storm. So a bit of movement and action in the trade period. G'day, Tezza from the Wayuna Hotel. Hey, and Brett as well. They're both there partying on. Probably got me on the big screens in the hotel. Good to see. So in the case break, there'll hopefully be a case card in there. That will be random to one hitless team at the end. And also, as an extra bonus, there is an album, and I'll grab one of those empty boxes with the commons, and someone will win those as well. The album, sealed album. So there's a special rising star card in those albums. So bit of an extra bonus for a hitless team as well. So a couple of giveaways. So hopefully everyone comes out of this with lots of cards and lots of hits. All right, we'll get into it. Good luck. Let's get this cracking. Well, that's definitely last. The priority, save the best for last. What do you reckon? Put them to the side for now. There's the album. All right, where's Kenny? Slice him open. What case card will we get? We got here? We have Jason Bakuya for the Sharks. So that will get randomed at the end. 15 of 55. So we'll stick him down the front here. We'll get that done at the end. All right, first box out. Let's go. Probably a bit too far. There we go. There's Jason Bakuya. He can stay down there till the end. How's everyone's day been? Had any chockies or anything yet? Any, or saving them all for tomorrow? Easter Sunday. That there. Also got the tray. So all the pearls will go in there just to make life easier. And we'll start with a wild card, Valentine Holmes for the Cowboys. Put him right in the middle. DCE for Manly. We won't won't call out. Just being looking after the oldies, eh? Fair enough there, Britt. Alright, Star Tunes, Elliot Whitehead. We'll stick him there for the Raiders and a Titans, Pearl. Ah, keep flipping it the wrong way. Rising Stars, Tex Hoy. That's what I was looking for. Once you line all these up, we can go Hammers. And Jordan McLean for the Cowboys. Tex Hoy for the Knights. Actually, you had Cowboys. Snowy. Colin Matungi, Rising Star for the Rabbitohs. And Cowboys. Pearl. You're a good lad there, Brett. Just the Manly Pearl in that one. We got Corey Thompson on the Titans. Ah, STR, Season to Remember, Toby Rudolph for the Sharks and a Knights Pearl. The Sharks, who's got the Sharks? Snowy. Mo Firma for the Titans, Rising Star and Storm. Weren't the Storm good last night? Well, when you say were the Storm good, how good was the fullback? Eels. Pearl, Mitchell Moses there. Wildcard, Tohu Harris for the Warriors. And a Panthers Pearl. It would be good to get back home. Ah, okay. Yeah, definitely. So you had the Warriors, by the way. Bungle! Ashley Taylor for the Titans. Star Toon there. And a Knights Pearl. The Titans. Eulis. He's on the board. And then Pompey. Rising Star for the Warriors. Dragon Pearl, STR, Roger, Tuivasa-Sheck for the Warriors, and Shark, logo. Okay, Bungle starting off good early. Tabua Fidel for the Rising Star. For the Cowboys and Tiger's Pearl, Street Art for the Eels, Dylan Brown. So who had the Eels? Jonesy, he got his Eels, Bulldogs Pearl. Josh Jackson for the Bulldogs and Farnworth for Broncos. And the Bulldogs goes the Bulldogs 181. Hey, got his doggies in a trade. Kafusi for the Eels, Rising Star and a Raider. David Fusatua, Warriors. The Warriors have started well for the Bungle. Team Wildcard, Clemmer, Ponga, and Pierce for the Knights. Good team one here. Rooster. There's the Roosters. So the Knights. Who's on the Knights? The Seatown Raider. Kay O'Donnell for the Raiders. Rising Star and Rabideau there. And the Raiders. Who's got the Raiders? Went traded. Disc on. Oi, nice one here. Player of the Year, Club Heroes. Cameron McInnes. For the Dragons. And Cook. And the Rabbits. And the Dragons. Osley got his Dragons. Crocker, Streeter for the Raiders. And another Dragon there. And this gun gets that. Jack Whiten, another Raider. STR and a Shark. This gun starting off well with the Raiders. Matt Dory, Rising Star for the Bulldogs. Titan there. Cowboy. Valentine Holmes. Wildcard. Payne Haas. For. Where are they? The Wildcats. They're right there for the Broncos. And a Manly card. And the Broncos. There you go, Craig. You're on the board with the Payne Haas. To Vita Funa for the Sea Eagles. Rising Star. And the Knight. Ponga. Street. Black to Tabua Fidel for the Cowboys. Nice one. Hey, Paps Superstar. And the Cowboys. Where are they? Snowy. Alright. We have Darius Boyd. Retirement card. The Star of the Surf. For the Broncos. I'm seeing him right there. Well done, Craig. Raider. David Nofaluma for the Tigers. SDR. And the Warrior. And Snowy Yeti Tigers. I'll be hoping for some big Tiger hits. Nico Hines for the Storm, Rising Star, and the Rooster. STR, Katoni Staggs for the Broncos. And an Eel. Alright, Bronx. Have started well for Craig. William Kennedy, Rising Star for the Sharks and a Panther. Another Tiger there. Tiger's Cat. The Snowy. Wild Card. Kalen Ponga for the Knights. Nice looking cards, those. A lot of these are, actually. And the Bulldogs. Pearl. And the Seatown Raider gets the Ponga. And Kapoa, Rising Star for the Tigers. And a Bronco Pearl. First box, not too bad. We're on the way. We'll do two boxes and then I might open the starter pack. Why not? We'll do it that way. Try and spread the starters out a bit. Who knows what we can hit in those? They are random as. Ah, box two. We'll start with Tommy T for the Tigers and a Bronco Pearl. Hey, Paps. There you go, Brett. Nice street art for Paps and a Raider Pearl. On the Storm. Hey, Brett. Been getting his Paps collection going. Billy Walters for the Tigers. STR for Snowy and a Warrior. Rising Star, Semi Valimi for the Raiders and a Bunny. Cooper Johns, Rising Star for the Storm and Keary, the Roosters. Another Bunny, Gagai. All right. We got a Star Tuned Group B. Well, I'll work them out at the end. And a Rooster. If you don't end up hitting, I reckon. Always give the group cards to whoever hits the least. Just the fairest way. Gives them a bit of extra happiness. Alright, Wade Graham for the Sharks. Wild card. And the Dragon. Alright, the Sharks. Ooh, they get Snowy. Rising Star, we got Peham for the Warriors, and another Shark there. STR, just Papali for the Raiders, and another Shark, and the Raiders, this guy. Black Streeter, Mitchell Barnett for the Knights. Knights doing alright. And the Titan. Seatown Raider, starting off well. Peter Hicku, STR for the Warriors. And a Cowboy. And the Warriors, Bungle. Another Dragon Pearl. Phoenix Crossland for the Knights. A Rising Star and a Manly Pearl. Knights Pearl. So what is, has anyone gone away for the weekend? Or done anything exciting? Or just kicking back, relaxing on your farm or yeah, backyard? Rising Star, Wakeham for the Bulldogs, and a Titan. Yeah, the Titans, I reckon they're going to be better than expected. Wildcard, Felice Kafusi for the Storm. There you go, Brett. And Cam as well. Rising Star, Cade Cust for Manly. There's another Knight. Pearl. Freddy Lussick, Rising Star for the Roosters. Eel Pearl. Oh, we have another retirement. Tim Gillespie for the Knights. Knights are coming up trumps at the moment. Sea Town Raider. Oh, someone's home. Oh, how good's that? Fits in nicely. And a Panther. The Sea Town Raider. Happy Karasayu for the Panthers. Wildcard. And a Sea Eagle. And the Panthers. Who's got the Panthers? Mima. Well done. Josh Morris for the Roosters. STR. And the Tiger. And the Roosters, where are they? Rodney. Cade Ellis for the Dragons. Rising Star and the Bulldog. Not going anywhere, working tonight, and there's meant to be rain event late Sunday, Monday. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Kurt Mann, Club Heroes. Gladiator of the Year. There you go for the Knights. The Sea Town Raider. Going, getting a plenty early. Broncos there. Fair enough. If it's the weather's no good and you got to work, it is what it is, I guess. Just stay safe at work. You do a great job there, Craig. Supporting a lot of us. That was a cowboy, not a bronco. Connor Tracy for the Sharks. Rising Star. And Cleary for the Panthers. Tigers. Pearl. Charlie Staines, Rising Star. He's going to be a superstar. And a Raider. The Panthers get one there. STR, Tevita Pange Jr. for the Broncos. And an Eel. Cameron McInnes, STR for the Dragons. Goes to Boz. And the Warrior there. Rooster. Rooster's checklist. Hey, g'day Lachlan, how's it going? Hope you're having a good Easter, mate. Herbie Farnworth for the Broncos and Sua for the Rabbits. For the Bunnies. Team Wildcard. Drinkwater, Tamalolo, and Holmes for the Cowboys. The Cowboys. Who's in that? Snowy. Bulldog there. Yeah, Melbourne just stuck in a win there last night. Well, when I say Melbourne, I think Pappenhausen got the win. Cody Nikorima for the Warriors. Street Art and Big Nelson. And Warriors doing okay for the Bungle. Yeah, having a great Easter. Speaking of bunnies, there's a wild card, Cody Walker. And a dragon. And the bunnies, Sea Town Raider. Yeah, having a good Easter. All's well Storm won, so even better. Angus Crichton, the finisher, this finish us off with a Star Toon and a Shark. The Roosters. Rodney gets the last silly hit on that one. Let's open the starter pack. We got five of these, so this is the first one. Let's see how we go. Where is it? There it is. Oi, Group B. I might have to random this one. Group B Star Toon Yellow. Right, we will random that one. We'll put him at the front for now. Bulldogs had a bad Friday. Yeah, there was a couple of bad beatings. Oh, you beauty! Starter packs have come to play. First one. Chance Nickel Clocks, the Raider. Oh, this is Harry Worthy. Ho, you're beauty. We have hit a black. Authentic series signature. All right, Harry. He is happy. Harry out early. Yeah, I reckon he'll be out a bit today, hopefully. Here we go. Authentic series signature. Redemption card. Joseph Tapini for the Raiders. Well done there, Discord. Number 28 of 58. Well, there we go. First starter pack and we've hit a redemption. The Black Sig. Beautiful. We got an eel. Won't be doing that, Lachlan. We'll be going to someone in the break. And Bo Firma for the Titans. Rising Star and a Storm logo. So the first one was a good one. Where am I going? Give me back one of these other boxes. Throw the commons in there. Alright. Number two. Box number three. Sorry. Box three. Coming up. We're already winning. Box three. We got 12 boxes to open plus a priority box. Rising Star. Bailey Sirenin for the Bunnies and the Cowboy. Well, Elliot Whitehead Star Toon. And the Raiders just keep hitting. And the Bulldog. This gun, he should be very happy at the moment. Wildcard, Dylan Napa for the Bulldogs. There's the Steven and the Titan there. Sean Blore, Rising Star for the Tigers and the Bronco. Xavier Coates for the Broncos. He is a gun. And a dragon. The Raiders logo. Estia and Ari Tula for the Knights. Knights are plenty in this, I'm not worried about her. Isaac Lumi Lumi, Rising Star for the Storm, and a Rooster. There's another bunny. Hopefully everyone sees lots of bunnies tomorrow. Chocolate bunnies, that is. Wildcard, David Nofaluma for the Tigers. Snowy gets that. Dragon. STR, Ashley Taylor for the Titans. And the bunny. Jermaine Tanua Brown for the Warriors. Rising Star and a Shark. Street Art, Moses Mbai for the Tigers. Oh, for Snowy. Snowy's starting to move up with his Tigers and the Titan there. Ooh, nice STR. Cam Smith for the Storm. Cowboy. And the Storm, Brett. Doing well. Ashley Taylor. Star turn for the Titans and the Warrior. Rising Star, Bradman Best for the Knights. And Manly. We got the Knights there. Wee, Street Art for the Bunnies Black. Latrell Mitchell. And a Rooster there. The Bunnies. C-Town Raider, he's doing all right today. He's definitely getting some nice cards. Farmer Sully for the Roosters, Rising Star and the Neil. Mitchell Barnett, Street Art, White and a Panther there, so the Knights keep making an appearance. C-Town Raider. Oh, here we go. What have we got here? First off, Manly. And we got Scotty Drinkwater on card auto. White. Come on, focus. There it is. Beautiful. And number 65. So the Cowboys cometh. There's Snowy. Nice white one there. So, Snowy, doing well with the Cowboys. Scotty Drinkwater, well worth chasing him. Ronaldo Mutalo for the Sharks, STR, and a Knight. Sean Johnson. Sharks. Rising star, Caleb Akins for the Panthers. And a warrior. Orange stars, Tremaine Spry for the Titans. Storm. Club Heroes, Rookie of the Year, Tino, Big Tino, Fasasiliolo. For the Storm, Brett. And Anil. What we got here? Rising star, Mitchell Dunn for the Cowboys. And the Panther. STR, Jake Averillo for the Bulldogs. Goes the Bulldogs 181 and the Tiger. And we've got a Bulldog. We got a Bronco. The Broncos. Broncos and Bulldogs. Definitely have copped a bit of a hiding this weekend. Paul Vaughn for the Dragons. Wild card. And a Raider. Boza with the Dragons. Dylan Brown, Rising Star for the Eels. And another Bronco. Wildcard, Luke Keary for the Roosters. And another Raider. Roosters. Rodney with the Roosters. Rockin' Rodney. Tommy Turbo. STR for Manly. And a Tiger. And Manly. Goes to the Bronxlander. He's on the board. Max Figay, Rising Star for the Dragons and a Bulldog. And we've got a Team Wildcard, Glenn Oates and Haas. Team Wildcard for the Broncos and a Storm. There we go. That's number three. Three is done. Let's go number four. Deals for me, Craig. Doing all right with the Bronx. We got packs flying everywhere. Empty packs, that is. The bin will be full tonight. All right, box number four. Crichton for the Panthers, Rising Star, and a Warrior. Oh, we've got a, what we got here? Retirement card. Joel Thompson for Manly. Well done there, Bronxlander. See him there. Squeeze him in. And a Dragon. Bronxlander Dan. Jared Crocker. For the Raiders, STR and the Shark. And Discord. this gun keeps keeping on. And here he strikes again, Jack White, and wild card. And the Raider. Well done there. Jake Averillo, rising star for the Bulldogs and the Titan. Club Heroes, Player of the Year, David Nofaluma. For the Tigers, Snowy. And the Cowboy. Bronco. We got Hamuli Olakatu for the Sea Eagles. Manly, and also a Manly Pearl. STR, David Fifita for the Broncos and the Knight. And heels for me with the Bronx. There's a Shark. We've got Team Wildcard. Cordner, Tedesco, and Keary for the Roosters. Nice team there. And the Titan. No, Rockin' Rodney with the Roosters. Storm. Storm card there. Rising Stars, Braden Trindle for the Sharks. And an eel. Rising Stars, Tizzy Nui. New for the Broncos. And a dragon. And it looks like someone's trying to write something. Big speech. Wildcard. Clinton Gutherson for the Eels. There you go, Jonesy. And the Panther. STR. Philip Sammy for the Titans. And the Bunny. Hey, g'day, Rodney. Oh, I just jumped on there. I was thinking I was 2 hours behind, but it looks like I am 3 hours behind. What has been open so far? We are on the fourth box. So this is the fourth plus one starter pack. So we're doing all right. We're only about 40 minutes into it. 45 minutes. Mitchell Moses for the Eels. Starter. And a Tiger. So, Jonesy with another there. Plenty of time, still a couple of hours worth of opening. Dragon, Street Art, Ben Hunt. There's the Boz and a Rooster card there. Ah, no worries, Rodney. How's your day? How's your wet long weekend been? Jackson Paulo for the Bunnies, Rising Star, and the Cowboy. Fotuaka, Street Art for the Titans. Let's just move them up a bit. And Manly. Another one. There's one there for Earless. STR Katoa for the Sharks. And the Knight. Sharks. Snowy. Star Turns. Martin Tapau for Manly. And the Storm. Bronx Lander. Rising star, Tanner Boyd for the Titans and the Storm. Good so far, haven't done anything. Just relaxing. How's yours been? Mine's been good. Eels there. Played my first Good Friday game in my career, so that was good yesterday. Other than that, relaxing and breaking. Tommy Turbo. And watching the Storm dominate. Tommy Turbo wildcard for Manly. Bronxlander gets that. And the Panther. Lachlan Lamb for the Roosters. Rising Star and the Neil. Rising Stars, Connor Limulu for the Cowboys. And the Tiger. Rising Stars, Adam Clune for the Dragons. And the Bulldog. Black Street Art. Josh Jackson. Oh, the Bulldogs. And the Bulldogs logo as well to go with it. Bulldogs 181 with that. Another Bulldogs are everywhere now. Nick Meaney. STR. And the Bronco. Messages flying in. DCE for Manly, STR, and a Tiger, a Bronxlander with that one. Rising Stars, Ray Stone, for the Eels, and a Raider there. We got the Warriors. They've come out to play. What else we got here? Dylan Edwards. He's in with the Panthers. Wildcard, Brian Kelly for the Titans. Another one there for Eelis and a Rooster. Last pack of the fourth box, we've got Tom Starling, Rising Star, for the Raiders and a Bunny. Alright, time to open another Starler pack. Let's see what we got in here. This is number two, Starler pack two. Where is it? Oi, another yellow. But it is Scotty Drinkwater for the Cowboys. Wow, Snowy. Doing well with the Drinkwater. You're going to have a full PC of him soon enough. Well done. All right, Snowy gets that. Let's see what the packs give us. Billy Walters for the Tigers. STR and a Warrior. Another one there for Snowy. Rising Star, Tabua Fidel for the Cowboys. And Tommy T for the Tigers. Wow, so far the starters have just been all for Snowy. Wow. Wildcard, Cody Nikurima. For the Warriors and the Panther. There we go. That one. Not as good as the first one. The first one, we hit the black. Woo! That was awesome, but still not bad. All right. Let's go on the box five. see how we go. Oh, number five is alive. Got to be a predictor box. Alright. Good to see. Have your guesses in. That's what I like to see. Predictor box, Craig reckons. We'll start with Tedesco for the Roosters, wildcard, Rodney, and the Raider. Star Tunes, Michael Ravalora for the Dragons. And Bulldog there. So Bosley gets the Dragon. Nice start. Sean Blore, Rising Stars for the Tigers and a Bronco. Ooh. Something in my eye. Doesn't matter. Keep cruising. Dylan Brown, Rising Star for the Eels. And another Bronco there. Another Raider. Raider Pearl. Let's see what else we can find here. STR, Inari Tula for the Knights. And a Warrior. C-Town Raider just keeps plodding along nicely. Isaac Lumi Lumi, Rising Star for the Storm. And a Rooster there. Star Tunes, Roger Tuivasa Sheck for the Warriors. There's the Bungle and the Warrior card to go with it. Warriors pack that one. And just another Bulldog. And a Bunny. We're going through the single hit packs at the moment. Oh, here we go. Wild card. Luke Brooks for the Tigers. And a Dragon. So Snowy gets the Tiger. Luke Brooks. Jermaine Tanua Brown for the Warriors. Rising Star and the Shark. STR Jake Averillo for the Bulldogs. And the Tiger. Bulldogs 181 with another doggy. Street Art, Moses Mbai for the Tigers, white. And a Titan. Have we got a tally going today, Hillis? Your Titans versus Brett Storm. Will we get an update soon? Cam Smith. STR for the Storm and the Cowboy. That one goes to Brett. The Cam. Bradman Best, Rising Star for the Knights and a Manly card. Rising Star, Mitchell Dunn for the Cowboys and the Panther. So we got here a Knights Clemmer. Alright, move them out of the way. Halfway through box number five. Yep. Team Wildcard. Hunt, Vaughn, and Lomax for the Dragons. That will go to Bosley. And the Storm card. Farmer Sully for the Roosters, Rising Star, and Eel. After the sixth, all right. Thank you, Terry. I like the name. Mitchell Barnett, White, straight up for the Knights. And the Panther. And we got Tommy Turbo, SDR, for Manly, and the Tiger. And Bronx Lander. Club Heroes, Rookie of the Year, Andrew Davey for the Eels, Jonesy. That's that, and an Eels card there. What is going on? Oh, there, nothing serious. They're just buzzing. Max Figay for the Dragons, Rising Star, and the Bulldog. Bronco. Everyone's starting to wake up now, I think. Must have had a big one last night. The phone is a buzzing. Zach Lomax for the Dragons, Team Wildcard, Bosley, and the Raider. Caleb Akins for the Panthers and a Warrior. Let's see what we're going to get in this box. Tremaine Spry for the Titans, Rising Star, and a Storm. Black Streeter. West Tigers, Moses Mbai, and the Rooster. Snowy with that one. Yeah, Harry was brought out for the Black. So he's been out once already. I'm sure he'll be out again. Ashley Taylor, STR for the Titans, and the Bunny. G'day NRL 2021, how's it going? Xavier Coates, a Rising Star for the Broncos, and a Dragon. Rising Stars, Bailey Sirenan for the Rabbitohs, and a Cowboy. I'm good, how are you? Oh, here we go. I think Harry's about to come out again. Dun, dun. Oh, it's a good one, too. There is Harry. He brings the hits. We were speaking of Harry, so Rodney's brought him on. And here he goes. 2020 top tries, Josh Adokar for the Storm. 15 tries. Oh, and it's number 14. For a second there, it could have been 15 tries, number 15. Well done, Brett. Hope you're watching. You've done well. Back to it. Ronaldo Mulitalo for the Sharks, SDR, and the Knight. Oh, yeah, it is amazing here. Shark card. Yeah, nice Storm tries card, definitely. And wild card, Adam Elliott for the Bulldogs. And a Titan there. Alright, so that was box number 5. Let's see what box 6 brings. Hey, Brody's on and he's happy. Thanks, mate. He's happy he got the fox. Your shadow car. I'm sure that'll end up on the trophy cabinet. Alright, number 6. Box 6. We're nearly halfway through the case. After this box. And we got Jason Tamalolo for the Cowboys. Wild card. And Manly there. How many boxes am I doing? I'm doing 12 boxes, 12 standard boxes. Then we're doing one priority box and 5 starter packs, which we've already done 2 so far of the starters. Startoons, Luke Brooks for the Tigers. And a Titans card there. So Snowy just keeps hitting. Kalamatungi for the Rabbits. Rising Star and a Cowboy. There you go. Titans card there. Still plenty of hits to come, that's for sure. Tex Hoy, Rising Star for the Knights. And the Cowboy there. Yeah, big Easter Saturday break it is. Tommy Turbo. He's everywhere at the moment. Except on the field. STR Latrell Mitchell for the Bunnies. And Knights card there. And C-Town Raider with the Bunnies. Bo Ferma for the Titans, Rising Star, and the Storm card. Eels. Eels Pearl. Let's see what else Harry can bring. Adam Pompey, Rising Star for the Warriors and the Dragon. Vinavalu, STR for the Storm and the Shark. Another one there for Brett. Brett's having a good, awesome break. He's happy as Larry. Cody Nikarima for the Warriors. Wild card. And a Panther. Tabua Fidel, Rising Star for the Cowboys. And a Tiger. Bungle with the Warriors. Tekiara. Straight up for the Roosters. White. There you go, Rodney and the Bulldog. Startoons. Kurasayu for the Panthers. And the Knight. And the Panthers. Mark gets that. Club Heroes. Rookie of the Year. Tevita Funa. And the Manly Sea Eagles. Those are the Bronx Lander. And the Bunny. STR Charlie Staines. The Panthers as well. Then a Bronco. Right, Mark's starting to heat up. Ryan Starr, Kafusi for the Eels. And a Raider. See what else we can get from this box. We got a Warriors pearl. Team Wildcard, Brimson, Kelly, and Futuaki for the Titans. Next to the Earless one and a Rooster. Kay O'Donnell for the Raiders, Rising Star, and a Bunny. Street Art, Jake Dvojcik for Manly. As to the Bronx Lander, and a Dragon there. Nico Hines, Rising Star for the Storm, and a Rooster. STR Michael Jennings for the Eels, Jonesy, and a Shark. Rising Star, Matt Dory for the Bulldogs, and a Titan. Street Art Black for the Warriors, Cody Nikorima. Next to the Bungle and a Cowboy. Wild Card Alex Glenn for the Broncos. And that goes to Craig and a Manly card there. Plenty of cards to go around, that's for sure. Tavita Funa, Rising Star. The Manly and the Knight. Knight Pearl. Well, we did it on the other one. We might as well do it on this one as well. Raider. Oh, lucky you did. Ho You gotta be happy with this. Authentic series signature black. Katoa redemption card for the Warriors. Bungle and the kicker. It's an 04. Beautiful low number. Well done there, Wayne. With the Warriors. Warriors have come to play. Well, Harry, bring in the Warriors here. Alright, we're not even through six boxes yet, and plenty of hits coming out. Bradman Best for the Knights, STR, and there's another Warrior. Alright, CTN Raider with the Best. Oh! Alright! There we go again. Not quite Harry, but just as good. Jerome Hughes Silver. Authentic series signature. For the Storm. Well done, Brett. And a Storm card there as well. Wow. Storm has come to play, just like last night in the end. Valentine Holmes for the Cowboys. STR and O'Neal. And Snowy with the Cowboy. William Kennedy. Sharks, Rising Star, and a Panther. Goes to the Tigers. Two packs left from the sixth box. Wild card. Mitchell Pearce for the Knights. And a Bulldog there. So C-Town Raider. What's that? And we got Kapoa for the West Tigers, Rising Star, and a Bulldog. Bronco. Right, here we go. Alright, let's open another starter pack. Let's see what else we can find. Where it's going, I'm going to have to move some of these piles. Make room for more hits. Oh! This team is just going off now. We've got a red. And it is Roger. Two of us a check. Red Star Tune. Number 28 of 75. Well done, Bungle. Hoo-hoo, you beauty. Let's see what's in the packs. That deserves a cheer, that's for sure. Power for the Tigers, Rising Star, and the Bronco. 27 each. Things are heating up between the Titans and the Storm. Jakey T for Manly. Street Art White. And the Dragon. And Bronx Land that gets that one. What's in the last pack here? Mitchell Pearce. Wild card for the Knights. The C-Town Raider and a Bulldog. Alright. So we're at the halfway mark. Let's see what box. Lucky box 7. Hey, g'day, EH, how's it going? What's he got here? Pulled myself a Civo top try from the servo. You would be stoked being an Eels collector. Oh, well done, mate. Oh, I like to see the right people hitting the right cards. All right. Box 7. Always say box 7, doesn't matter what one I'm opening. Box 7, that's the lucky one. Oh, we'll see. Jason Bakoya, retirement card, has just made an appearance for the Sharks. Can we squeeze him in? Yes, we can. And a Dragon there. And a Shark, Snowy. We got Charles Nickel Klockstad for the Raiders. And a Raider there as well. Wild card. And Discon. Raiders up again. Jared Crocker. STR. And a Shark. Jake Averillo. The Bulldogs, Rising Star, and a Titan. Sharks logo. What do we got here? Club Heroes. Player of the Year. Josh Papali for the Raiders. This is becoming a Raiders box. Could this be a sign of things to come? Cowboy there. Discard. There's a Bronco. There you go. Ala Kauto. Rising Star for Manly. I'll try. Sirenin. Oh, jeez. Some of their names I just can't get. That goes to Manly anyway. David Fifita for the Broncos. STR and A Knight. Craig there with another Bronco. Storm Pearl, I should say. Team Wildcard, Hodgson, Whiten, and Nickel Klokstad for the Raiders. Raiders strike again big. Titans there. Discon. Could this be a lucky box for the Raiders or what? Ben Hunt, Street Art, White for the Dragons. And a Rooster. And Bosley gets that one. Braden Trindle for the Sharks. A Rising Star and an Eel. STR, Philip Sammy for the Titans. And that Bunny. There's the one for Earless. Wildcard, Mitchell Moses for the Eels. There's the Jonesy and the Panther. Startoons, Sean Johnson for the Sharks. And the Tigers, Pearl. And the Sharks, Snowy. Hey, Patmeister. Tizzy Niu for the Broncos. Rising Star and a Dragon. Patmeister, I think you're bungle, aren't you? Yes, you've got, yeah, got the white, now you got the black. Nice work. Tom Starling, Rising Star for the Raiders and a Bunny. Half of seven gone. Let's see what else seven can bring us. Box seven is. We got Jackson Paulo for the Rabbitohs. Rising Star and the Cowboy. Well, you even got a red Roger Tuivasa check there, so you're doing alright. Futuaka for the Titans, Street Art, Earless, and Manly Pearl. Startoons, Kalen Ponga for the Knights, and four tries in a row, the Pap. Just out of nowhere, too. Just bang, 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 bang. Sione Katoa for the Sharks, STR and Knight. Snowy with the Sharks. Tanner Boyd for the Titans, Rising Star and the Storm, Pearl. Panther, Pearl there. Get this down. What we got here? We got an Eels Pearl. Paps for Blues fullback in 2021, eh? Well, it's a stiff competition for that spot. DCE Wildcard for Manly. Those are the Bronx land, aren't they? Panthers, Pearl. I'd definitely love to see him play in the Origin. Not for the Blues, though. Lucky Lamb for the Roosters, Rising Star, and Eels Pearl. Colin Lemieux, Rising Star for the Cowboys, and a Tigers Pearl. Yeah, definitely. But I'm a bit biased. Oi, speaking of which, there's the Black Streeter of the Superstar from last night, Ryan Pappenhausen, Jake Averillo there. So Brett gets another nice Paps card. STR DCE, Manly, and a Tigers Pearl. Bronx Lander with the Manly. Nick Meaney, STR for Bulldogs and a Bronco. Bulldogs 181 gets that one. Gets the Meaney. Ray Stone, Rising Star for the Eels and a Raider Pearl. Adam Clune, Dragons, Rising Star, and a Bulldogs Pearl. Let's see what else comes out. Warriors Pearl. Two packs left, the box seven. Yeah, what a game Pappy had. One for the ages. Futuaka for the Titans. Wildcard. Eelis and a Rooster Pearl. Last pack to open in this box. And we've got Crichton, Rising Star for the Panthers and a Warrior. Alright, box seven down. Let's see what number eight brings us. Well, we haven't hit a predictor yet. Ooh, what is going on there? Must be all in this. Maybe we get a box of two predictors. Who knows? This is box number eight. Let's see what number eight can bring us. And we'll start with a Dragon's Pearl. Who's going to win tonight, or the Sabo? Josh Papali, STR for the Raiders, and a Sharks Pearl. So this guy starts us off. Wakeham, Brandon Wakeham for the Bulldogs, Rising Star, and a Titan Pearl. I think there's a game in about an hour and a half, 2 hours. To be the Pangay Jr. for the Broncos, and the Eels Pearl. And Craig gets that one. Sharks by 8 and Titans by 2. Wee, alright NRL. We got a Cowboys Pearl. Tipping Titans to beat Raiders. Yeah, everyone's Titans are good. Wildcard, Isaiah Yeo for the Panthers. They're great. And Manly Pearl. Mark will get that. Team Wildcard, Graham, Woods, and Johnson for the Sharks. There's the Snowy. And a Bulldog card to go with it. Hayes Pierum for the Warriors, Rising Star, and the Shark Pearl. Alright, alright, alright. What do we got here? We have Authentic Series Signature, Jake Turpin for the Broncos. Eels for me. Well done. Ryan Craig. Slide him in. Front row is full. And Titan. Card there. We might have to start. We'll move these up here for now. Start making some more room as we go. So you're obviously a Broncos person there, NRL 2021. Raiders Sharks for Eels for me, and Sharks to beat Cowboys for Rodney. Peter Hicko, STR, and a Cowboy. So the Warriors. Bundle. You're all right with the Warriors. Tigers, Pearl. Phoenix Crosland for the Knights, Rising Star, and Manly Pearl. Knights Pearl there. What we got here? Connor Tracy for the Sharks, Rising Star, and a Panthers Pearl. Wildcard, Jesse Bromwich for the Storm. Here's the Brett and the Storm Pearl. Rising Stars, Freddie Lussick for the Roosters and a Eels Pearl. Black Street Art for the Sharks, Ronaldo Multalo. It's one there and a bunny. Alright, Snowy with the Sharks. Speaking of the Sharks, they've hit Gerard Beale, retirement card for the Sharks. We'll sit him there. Well done, Snowy. The Panther. There. Well, we've hit a few retirement cards. STR Josh Morris for the Roosters. There you go, Rodney. And a Tiger. Yeah, the wild cards are awesome. They look great. Definitely agree there. Cameron Murray, Star Toons for the Bunnies. There's the C-Town Raider and the Rooster Pearl there. Cade Ellis for the Dragons, Rising Star, and the Bulldog. Yeah, I think I did tip the Titans, but then I also tipped the Cowboys, I think. I don't know why, but Cooper Johns for the Storm, Rising Star there, and another Roosters Pearl. Who we got here? Rookie of the Year, Tabua Fadea, Club Hero for the Cowboys. And a Bronco. There. Snowy. That's that one. Charlie Staines, Rising Star for the Panthers and a Raider. STR Billy Walters for the Tigers and the Warriors card. The Hammer. Yeah, the Hammer. Simi Malini for the Raiders. And the Bunny. Yeah. STR Cameron McGuinness for the Dragons and the Warrior. Another Rooster, Rooster's Pearl. One of the Morris brothers. We got Tommy Talao, Rising Star for the Tigers, and a Bronco. Nice white street art. The man of the moment, Ryan Pappenhausen. Flying Ryan, and a Raider. Another one there for Brett. I'm sure he's happy seeing all these Paps cards coming out. Herbie Farnworth, Rising Star for the Broncos and the Bunny. Wildcard, Latrell Mitchell for the Rabbitohs. And a Dragon. Seatown Raider. Wildcard, Sean Johnson. All the Sharks and another Dragon's Pearl. Star Tunes, the Scotty Drinkwater. All the Cowboys and the Shark. And Snowy with the Cowboys. Rising Star, Cade Cust, Sea Eagles, and the Knight. You'll have to ask Craig for the Broncos cards. Cody Nikurima for the Warriors. White Street Art and Storm Pearl. Alright. I think it's time for another starter pack. Let's see what we can get from this one. Or value pack, however you wanna call it. Alright, what do we got here? You'll like this NRL 2021. It is Payne Haas Blue Star Toon for the Broncos. There's the Craig Eels for me. You can go in there. Well done there. Alright, flipped it the other way. STR Cody Ramsey for the Dragons. And the Sharks. Oh, it was the wrong way. Sharks Pearl. Yes, Payne Haas. Tavita Funa. Rising Star for the Sea Eagles and the Knights Pearl. What's going to be in this one? We have Kalamatungi, Rising Star for the Rabbits and the Cowboy Pearl. Not too bad, that one at all. Craig's doing alright with the Broncos. Number 9, box 9, let's see what we got here. How do you get a spot to get the cards? You have to go on gimco.com.au. Breaks are listed. I'll actually, at the end of this break, I'll tell you about what time the break is listed in the next couple of days or thereabouts, and you've got to have an account on Gimco. It's easy, free to sign up, and just when it comes up, you jump on, you buy a spot, and then we random the teams, and there you go. And then I break them for you. Scotty Drinkwater, wild card, to start us off, too. And Manly. That's how you go, NRL 2021. Keep an eye out on gimco.com.au. Rabba Laura, star tune for the Dragons. Osley, and the Titans Pearl. How much? Each break's a different price. Depend on what. Another case break, please. I was going to go small on the next one. Probably a three boxer or something, but we can maybe do a case break in the next couple of weeks. Kalamatungi, Rising Star, the Rabbitohs, and the Cowboys Pearl. Three boxer, I think five starter packs. I think it's 35 a spot. Tex Hoy for the Knights. And the Cowboys Pearl. Tex Hoy Rising Star, that is. Whatever. If people want to message me and ask me what they want opened, I'm happy to take messages. You got a Manly Pearl there. Let's see what box 9 can bring us. Latrell Mitchell for the Bunnies, STR, and a Knights Pearl. So the Bunnies, C-Town Raider. Bo Ferma for the Titans. There's the Pap. Strikes again. Eel Pearl. Wildcard. Roger. Tuivasa Sheck for the Warriors. And a Panthers Pearl. Bungle. Doing well with the Warriors. E the Hammer. Rising Star. For the Cowboys and a Tigers Pearl. Also, keep an eye out on Reigns Cards Collectibles Facebook page. You get to see the listings on there. Titans logo. Alright, Tekiaro Street Art. White for the Roosters goes the Rodney and the Bulldogs logo. well, at least you enjoy getting to see all the cards. Charlie Staines, STR for the Panthers and a Bronco Pearl there. The Panthers, Mark. Kafusi. Rising Star for the Eels and a Raiders Pearl. Warriors Pearl there. Rinuvalu STR for the Storm and the Sharks logo. Roger, Tuivasa Sheck, Star Tune for the Warriors, Bungle and the Knights Pearl. Team Wildcard, DCE, Tommy Turbo and Jake Turbo. All Manly, there you go, Bronx Lander and a Rooster pearl there. Alright. Second half of the box. Trying to save up for more packs. That's fair enough. All good. We got Jake Dvojcik for Manly. Street Art White. Bronxlander. Dragon's Pearl. Michael Jennings for the Eels. STR goes to Jonesy. And a Sharks Pearl. Adam Pompey for the Warriors. Rising Star. Dragon's Pearl. Go with it. Matt Dory for the Bulldogs and Titans. Jordan McLean for Cowboys. Pearl. Are your McLeans a show win? Wildcard. Corey Oates for the Broncos. And Manly. Pearl. Another card there for Craig. He's done all right with the Bronx. Davida Funa, Rising Star for the Sea Eagles and Knights. Card there. Black Street Art. Josh Mansour for the Panthers. That goes to Mark. And Storm Pearl. Valentine Holmes for the Cowboys. STR and the Eels. Pearl. Another one for Snowy. William Kennedy. Rising Star for the Sharks. And another Panther there. Bradman Best for the Knights, STR, C-Town Raider, and the Warriors Pearl. Nico Hines, Rising Star for the Storm, and a Rooster. Club Heroes, one of the captains, James Tamu. For the Panthers. Nice looking card, those. And Mark gets that. And a Rabideau goes there. Tigers Pearl. What is going to be in this one? Wildcard, David Clemmer for the Knights, C-Town Raider, and the Bulldogs card to go with it. Kapoa for the Tigers, Rising Star, and a Bronco. What have we got? Oh! This is gonna be huge. I think it's Harry worthy. Here we go. They're definitely gonna be happy. They stuck with them. They got a premiership predictor for the Panthers. Bang! Ho ho! There it is. 197. Mark. Well done, Mima. There is one of the predictors. And the clubhouse leader at the moment. we all think. Well, I do anyway. I know Storm always up there, but just going off this year, Panthers are going to be the clubhouse leader at the moment. Well done, Mark. Kay O'Donnell. The Raiders and a bunny. Alright. What have we got here? That was number 9. 9 brought the goods. Let's see what number 10 will do. Box number 10 coming up. Let's see. It starts off with Cleary for the Panthers. Wild card, Mark. And a Manly card to go with it. Okay, Gust. Rising star for Manly and the Knights. Pearl. here we go. We'll give this the double cheer. Yep. Panthers card there. Oh, it's an eBay 101. We have the Broncos predictor. Bang. Well, after last night, 230 of 230. The old eBay 101. Well done, Craig. Got a predictor there. They've come out. Bang, one after the other. StarToons, Group A. That goes to someone who hits the least. And the Rooster. STR, Martin Tapau for Manly. Bronxlander and a Tiger card. Your second eBay 101. Nice. Mitchell, Walker, and Reynolds. Team Wildcard for the Bunnies. T-Town Raider and a Bulldogs card there. Cade Ellis for the Dragons. Rising Star and a Bulldogs card. Club Heroes, Clubman of the Year, Roger. Tuivasa-Sheck for the Warriors. Nice one there for the Bungle. Broncos card. Charlie Staines, Rising Star, and a Raider. The Staines Panther card. We hit a Tiger's Pearl. STR, Young Tunamape for the Titans. Eelis and the Warrior. Josh Morris. Roosters there. Herbie Farnworth for the Broncos. Rising Star and a Bunny. Wildcard, Adam Reynolds for the Rabbitohs. T-Town Raider and a Dragon. We got Connor Tracy for the Sharks and a Panther. And we've got a good spread so far, pretty much, on the numbered cards. If we get a few more different teams. Star Toons, Kenny Bromwich. Another Storm, Brett. And a Sharks Pearl there. STR Gavin Cooper. The Cowboys. And an Eel. What's the score, Terry? Brett's asking, what's the score? Freddie Lussick for the Roosters. Rising Star. And there's an Eel. Halfway through the 10th. Maybe he'll say after the 10th box. Tommy Talao, Rising Star, and a Bronco. Hopefully he hasn't passed out on all that Jack Daniels. Josh Jackson for the Bulldogs. White Streeter. There's the Bulldogs 181. And a Raider. Dragons card there. Kalen Ponga for the Knights. STR for CTN Raider and a Warrior. The earless one hasn't listened. Cooper Johns. Rising Star for the Storm. The Roosters there as well. Maker Sivo, STR for the Eels, Jonesy, and the Shark. Bunnies Pearl. Wildcard, Aaron Woods for the Sharks. There's the Snowy. And a Dragon there. I will tell after the 12th box. Oh, he's not even giving you a lead up into it. It's Brandon Wakeham for the Bulldogs and a Titans Pearl. Rising Star Hayes Perham for the Warriors and the Sharks Pearl. Street Art Black, Jared Crocker for the Raiders, and a Titans Pearl. And this gone doing well with the Raiders. Cowboys Pearl. Cam Smith, SDR for the Storm. There's the Brett. And Cowboys Pearl. Phoenix Crosland for the Knights. And Manly. Get that card. Josh Mansour, White Street Art for the Panthers. There's the Mark and the Storm Pearl. Brett, I think he must be a bit behind. And then you got a Knights Pearl there. So he doesn't want to tell you. Doesn't want to tell you how much you're in front. Simi Valimi for the Raiders, Rising Star, and a Bunny. In the last pack of box 10, we have, ooh, nice wild card there. The Paps for Brett, and you also get a Storm card. That was a storm pack, that one. Alright, let's see what's in the last starter pack. Then we've got two boxes and a priority box to come after this. Let's see what we got here. The fifth value pack. Oh! This team is on fire now. Startoons. Carousel for the Panthers. Black. Oh-wee! Number 30 of 50. Well done. Star Toons Black. That deserves to be more up the front than the yellow one. So we'll put him there. Alright, let's see. Well done, Mark. Cleaning house. And also got a wild card, Elliot Yo as well, and a Manly Pearl to go in there. Herbie Farmworth, Rising Star for the Bronx, and the Bunny. And what's in this one? We got the wild card, Jesse Bromwich. So a couple of wild cards. And the Storm. Let's Storm pack that last one there. Alright. Two standard boxes remain. And get it out of the case. Who's this man? Here we go. Box number 11. Wildcard, Boyd Cordner for the Roosters. Rockin' Rodney gets that, and a Raiders Pearl. Star Toons, Adam Elliott for the Bulldogs, 181, and you also get a Bulldogs Pearl. Sean Law for the Tigers, Rising Star, Broncos Pearl. Raiders Pearl. So starting off a bit quiet this time. What else can we hit? We got Benji Marshall for the Tigers. There's the Snowy STR and a Warriors Pearl. Rising Star, Dylan Brown for the Eels. Broncos Pearl. Isaac Lumi Lumi, Rising Star, and a Roosters Pearl. Bunny, there's a Bunny Pearl. Come on, where's the rest? Wildcard, Leilua for the Tigers. There's a Snowy and a Dragon Pearl. Tanoa Brown for the Warriors, Rising Star, Sharks Pearl. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Very nice. We have authentic series signature Tupanua for the Roosters. Nice silver there. Well done there, Rockin' Rodney. And a Manly pearl to go in that pack. Plenty of hits on the board. Latrell Mitchell for the Bunnies. Street art. White. The Seatown Raider and a Titans pearl. Starturns Payne Haas for the Broncos. There's the Craig and a Warriors pearl. Harris Tavita for the Warriors. STR and a Cowboys pearl. And Bungle gets that. Bungle's had a great day with the Warriors. Bradman Best for the Knights. Rising Star and Manly. Primal Hunt for the Knights. Team Wildcard, Cleary, Yo, and Curaçao for the Panthers. They are killing it now. And Storm Pearl. And Mark doing great. Farmer Sully for the Roosters, Rising Star, and Eels Pearl. Stick them in there. Halfway through the 11th. Sounds like on the golf course. Bulldogs Pearl there. Ronaldo Mutala. Street art for the Sharks. White and a Panthers one there. Snowy with the Sharks. Rockin' Rodney, here you are. There you go. Mitchell Orbison. Just to go with yours. Rockin' Rodney. And the Tigers. Max Fige for the Dragons, Rising Star, and the Bulldog. Broncos Pearl. Wildcard, Ben Hunt for the Dragons. Busley. And the Raider. Kayla Bacon's for the Panthers, Rising Star, and the Warrior. Black Street Art for the Eels, Dylan Brown. There's the Jonesy and the Rooster. Josh Mansour, STR for the Panthers, and a Tiger Pearl. And Mark. Oh, wow. Cody Ramsey, STR for the Dragons, and a Bunny. And Ozzo with another. Xavier Coates for the Broncos, Rising Star. And a Dragon. Adam Reynolds. STR for the Bunnies. And the Knight. Seatown Raider with the Bunnies. He's getting his Easter presents. Tremaine Spry for the Titans. Rising Star. And a Storm Pearl. Club Heroes, Clubman of the Year, Victor Radley for the Roosters, Rockin' Rodney, and the Eels. Mitchell Dunn for the Cowboys, Rising Star and the Panther. Just the Shark Pearl in that one. Wildcard, Will Hopewate for the Bulldogs. And a Titan Pearl. Bulldogs 181 with that one. And Bailey Sirenin for the Rabbitohs. And Josh McGuire, Cowboy. Oh, that is box 11. Down the Googler. All right. Into the last from the case. Let's see what we can find in the last. Don't forget, we've still got a priority box to open yet. I'm sure you haven't forgotten. Just remind me. That was good. Alright. Box number 12. Here we go. We got Jackson Pollard. All the Rabbits. And a Cowboys Pearl. Patrick Carrigan for the Broncos. Street Art White. There's the Craig. And Manly Pearl. G'day Jack Dempsey. How's it going? I am well. Cameron Murray. All the Rabbitohs. That's the C-Town Raider and a Storm Pearl. Alex Johnston for the Rabbitohs, STR. Also for C-Town Raider and a Knight Pearl. Tanner Boyd, Rising Star. For the Titans and a Storm Pearl. I think Terry must have that feeling that Storm are up, he ain't telling us the score. Lachlan Lamb for the Roosters, Rising Star and Eels. Eels card there. What we got here? Broncos Street Art Black, Patrick Carrigan. So you got the white and the black for Craig and the Neil. Wildcard, Jake Turbo for Manly and a Panther. So Bronx Lander gets that. Sonny Bill Williams, STR, for the Roosters and the Tigers, Pearl. Rodney, that's the Sonny Bill. The Mulu for the Cowboys, Rising Star, and another Tigers, Pearl. What have we got here? All right, we have authentic series signature Waka Blake for the Eels, silver. Nice one there for Jonesy. Well done. I'll see him here. And Bulldogs Pearl there. There's a Panther Pearl. STR, Nathan Cleary. All the Panthers. Mark gets that. And a Bronco. Ray Stone for the Eels. Rising Star. And Raider. Another Broncos Pearl. Oop, get in that. And in the tray. Roger Tuivasa with the Warriors. Three just standard packs in a row. Wildcard, Alexander Brimson for the Titans. There's the Eelis and a Rooster. Rooster Pearl. Team Wildcard, Elliot, Napa, and Hopalate for the Bulldogs. Bulldogs 181 gets that. And a Titans Pearl. Half a box left from the case. Adam Clune, Rising Star for the Dragons. And the Bulldogs Pearl. And we'll give that a beer. We've hit a retirement for the Tigers. Chris McQueen for the Tigers. Well done there, Snowy. Sneak in there, Dragon's Pearl to go with it. Snowy's had a field day. Clinton Gutherson, STR for the Eels, Jonesy, and the Sharks Pearl. Jake Averillo for the Bulldogs, Rising Star, and the Titans Pearl. Ooh, Titans fighting back in the Hodge Stakes. Crichton Panthers, Rising Star, and a Warriors Pearl. Club Heroes, Best and Fairest, Cody Walker for the Bunnies. That one on Seatown Raider, and a Cowboys Pearl. Amoli, Rising Star for Manly, and a Manly, that was a Manly pack. Wildcard, Josh Hodgson for the Raiders, and a Raiders Pearl. Disc on with that. What have we got here? Tabua Fidel, the Hammer, SDR for the Cowboys, and a Knights Pearl. Sharks Pearl. We are getting down to it. Storm Pearl. What is hiding? A Street Art White. Tabula Fidea for the Cowboys. Oh, oops. Not supposed to go there. I'll probably put a few in there, who knows. For the Cowboys and a Rooster Pearl there. And Cowboys finishing strong as well. Braden Trindle for the Sharks, Rising Star, and an Eels card to go with it. Wild card, Ryan Madison for the Eels. Jonesy and a Panther. STR Ravalora for the Dragons. And a Bunny. A Bosley. The Dragons. Startoon Scott Drinkwater for the Cowboys and the Tigers. Well, two packs left from the case. Tezzy New Rising Star for the Bronx and the Dragon. Last pack. We've got Tom Starling. Rising Star for the Raiders and a Bunny. All right. Now it gets interesting. Here we go. Just get this in there. Get this shot and put it over here. All right, Priority. Here it is. Clear the decks. Let's see how we go. Where is Kenny? There's Kenny. Last box of the break. Let's see how we go. The final flip. Final flip is in. Alright. There is a tally. Elis has 49 and Brett has 54. There you go, Brett. First pack from the priority. Let's see how we go. Kipiola, Rising Star for the Tigers, and a Bronco to start us off. And we've got a Warrior. Oh, no way. Unbelievable. This is insane. Wow. Harry is out. He's going to be out a bit in this box, I think. Let's go the other way first. We'll get rid of the Raider. Here we go. Dun, 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 dun. Premiership predictor for the Panthers. Wow. Why have one predictor when you can have two? 144. Wowee. Let's put them together. Sorry, Bronx. We're going to random you anyway, so we'll bring you over here. Put him with the randoms. Over with the case card. There it is. Wow. Whoo! What a start to the priority box. Unbelievable. Oh, here we go. We've struck. I've struck the gold. Josh Morris for the Roosters. There. Harry can sit here for a bit. He's watching. We'll give another cheer. Well done to the Manly Seagulls with that team wildcard. Well done. Bronx Lander did not want Manly. Was disappointed, but now he is not. 32 of 45. Well done there. Woo! Definitely dominating this box indeed. Star Toons, Kenny Bromwich for the Storm, and a Knights Pearl. There's not going to be many teams left without a numbered hit, that's for sure. Robin Best for the Knights. And a Warrior there. Let's put Harry back on his stand. He likes watching from above. Okay, O'Donnell for the Raiders. And another Bunny. See what else we've got. Nico Hines, Rising Star for the Storm, and a Rooster. And we've got another Street Art for Manly. The White. And Bronx Lander. It's Jake. And then Dragon there. Let's just put this there. Let's open a few more packs. We'll save that for the end, I think. Group A, Star Toon, whoever doesn't eat much. And a Titan. Pearl. Michael Jennings. STR for the Eels and the Shark. What else is going to come out of this box? Wildcard, Clemmer for the Knights. And a Bulldog. Kalamatungi for the Rabbitohs, Rising Star, and a Cowboy. Matt Dory for the Bulldogs and a Titan. That little competition, the Titans are coming back. Manly there with the Pearl. Halfway through the box, nearly, and there's a Cowboy. Kafusi for the Eels, Rising Star, and a Raider. Let's see. Last half of the box. What else can we find? Adam Pompey for the Warriors and the Dragon. STR, Latrell Mitchell, and the Knights. Rabideau and the Knight. Wildcard, Corey Oates for the Broncos. And Manly Pearl. So Craig gets another card there. Vinivalu, STR for the Storm, and a Sharks card. What else we got here? Bo Ferma for the Titans and a Storm card. DeVita Funa for Manly. Rising Star and the Knights Pearl. Eels Pearl. The Titans Pearl. Let's see. Streeter Black Cody Nikorima for the Warriors. And a Storm Pearl. Move these out of the way. And Bungle with the Warriors. Wild card, Roger Tuivasa-Sheck for the Warriors. And a Panthers card there. Bungle hitting a few. Tex Hoy for the Knights. Rising Star and a Cowboy. Valentine Holmes, STR for the Cowboys and the Neil. Tabua Fidel, Rising Star and the Tiger. William Kennedy for the Sharks, Rising Star and the Panther. Takiaro for the Roosters, Rodney, and a Bulldog. What we got here? Scotty Drinkwater wild card. Seems to be a lot of wild cards in these. For the Cowboys and Manly. Just a Tiger's Pearl last pack. We have Charlie Staines for the Panthers and a Bronco. All right. Harry, you come with us. Jump down. Here we go, the final lot. I love it, eh? All right. We have a club hero. Priority. Number 223. Here it comes. It is James Tamu for the Panthers. Wow, Panthers clean up big time. I think we know where the votes are going. Wowee. James Tamu, the captain, 19 of 23. Well done, Mima. Oh, Mark. You are the winner, the biggest winner. Everyone's a winner in this. All right, now we got some randoms to do. All right, let's lift the screen a bit. All the spot numbers are in here, so if you've got a numbered hit, you do not get, you cannot win. This is for the hitless. So first off, we got the yellow group. Well, actually, What should we do first? Actually, that could. Yeah, we'll go. No, we'll save that one for last. We'll do. What do you guys want? We'll go the case card. The case card first, actually. Because that'll be a numbered and that takes them out of the prize pool. So, Sharks. Jason Bakoya, 15 of 55. Here we go. Hitless only. We got our bigger Easter egg. All right. Spot 7. Heels for me. Broncos. They hit. So let's roll again. Let's put the Broncos down there. Spot 13. Rodney with the Roosters. Roosters did hit a silver, but they are not numbered. So, Rodney, well done. Jason Bakoya comes to you. Worked out all right. Now, album and commons coming to you, to someone. One of the hitless teams. Here we go. Number 2, Snowy Sharks. The Sharks. What did the Sharks hit? Sharks. I think the Sharks got. Oh, unbelievable. Sharks, well done. You get the album. I'll put the other one there. Well done, Snowy. Alright. Now, whoever else is hitless. This is your chance. Get a yellow. Stay tuned. Good luck. Spot 16, Jonesy, Eels. Well, I think the Eels might be it. Unbelievable. You couldn't have done this. Wow. Only one redraw and out of so many hits. Well done. I think the Eels. And he got the silver, so well done. Well done, everyone. Whew, what a break. Turned out to be an absolute ripper, especially for the Panthers. They didn't get one predictor, they got two predictors. And they got the club hero priority. Whew, that is, oh, and the black starting. Panthers. Ran hot, as they have been all season so far. Cheers, Craig. Thanks, Rodney, as well. Yep, be good, everyone. Stay safe, as Craig wants us to do. Makes his job easier, that's for sure. but thank you all for joining in. Oh, big break, 13 boxes. 5 starters and some giveaways. So, thanks Terry for joining in. Fantastic. Thanks Rodney. Up the Dragons, he reckons. Yeah, no. for you, yeah, all right. We'll say up the Dragons this week. Thanks Brett as well on YouTube and NRL 2021 for joining in. Jack as well. Everyone who joined in to say good day, thank you. Next break, we'll list tomorrow night. We haven't listed one for about a week or so. So there'll be just a 3 boxer. We'll go to 305 or 3 and 5. 3 standard boxes and 5 starters for 35. 3 and 5 for 35. Sunday night. So we usually do that after 9 PM Vic time, which will change tomorrow, so it may be better for you. I don't know. I think we go an hour back. So keep have a look on Google around the 9 o'clock mark, and you'll know what time it will be here. Thank you, Brett. Thanks, Rodney. Looking forward to the next. But yeah, check it out. Gimco.com.au always breaks there. There's awesome NFL. I don't know how that hasn't sold out. Unbelievable break that one. What else? Baseball. Opening day today. Hit a couple of home runs. We definitely did in this break. Extra black sig as well. So awesome to see. Other than that, will only be 2 hours for you. There you go. So for Rodney in WA, you're only going to be 2 hours behind from tomorrow onwards. So if I say 9, check it out after 7. All right. Have a great weekend. Stay safe, everyone. Have a great long weekend. Awesome Easter. I hope you eat lots of chocolate. Stay safe and see you next time. Have a good one.